Welcome to Food Trails, where we explore food, cook, eat, and celebrate. Today we'll see how to make crispy masala peanuts. These are also popular as masala moongphali, a very popular chai time snack, especially when guests come over. Kids love to munch it in their snack time. Serve it at your cocktail parties and your get-togethers. Traditionally, masala peanuts are fried peanuts, but we can make it a low oil recipe by baking it also. In my video today, I'll cover both the methods. First of all, let's see the ingredients for making masala peanuts. 1 cup of peanuts, 1/2 cup of chickpea flour or besan, 1/4 cup of rice flour or chawal ka aata, and 1/4 cup of cornstarch or corn flour. The real taste of masala peanuts come from the spices used in it. I have used here 1 to 2 tablespoon of chaat masala powder, 1 to 2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of ajwain, 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder or kali mirch powder, and salt to taste. Let's start now. First of all, we'll make batter. For that, mix all the ingredients together. Take all the flours in one bowl. Now add all the spices. I have used 1 tablespoon of chaat masala first here. Rest 1 tablespoon, I'll use it later. Add red chili powder, ajwain seeds, turmeric, black pepper powder and salt and mix it well. You can also add here a teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Now we will make a thick batter for coating the peanuts. For that, add around 1/4 cup of water initially. Later on, you can add more water as required. Make a thick lump-free batter. Now add peanuts and coat it very nicely in batter. Now fry peanuts in low-medium hot oil. For crunchy masala peanuts, fry in small batches and on low-medium heat. Fry peanuts till light brown in color. Take out 1 or 2 peanuts first, check for the crispiness. If they are well cooked, you can take out on the kitchen towel. Sprinkle chaat masala and red chili powder immediately. But be careful, the peanuts will be hot. Don't burn your hands. For baked peanuts, add 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil in batter. Mix it well with peanuts. Spread the peanuts on baking tray lined with a silicone sheet or a parchment paper. Use a fork to spread peanuts on the baking tray. Bake peanuts in a preheated oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit or 180 degrees Celsius. Set the timer for 20 minutes. For first 10 minutes, bake peanuts. Take out the tray, shuffle peanuts with the help of a spoon or a fork, and then again bake for another 10 minutes. After 20 minutes, the peanuts will be baked. Once completely cool, store masala peanuts in an airtight container. These stay good for 15 to 20 days. Do make these crispy masala peanuts. Enjoy with your chai. Serve it at your get-togethers. Pack to your kids' lunchbox for snack time. For detailed recipe, click on the link in the description box. Do give your feedback in comment section. Hit on the like button. Subscribe to Food Trails for such yummy, interesting and easy recipes. Thank you for watching. Keep coming back.